representing the Philippines, Lito, Thunder Kid, Adi Wong.
Representing the new generation from the fabled Team Lakai in Baguio City in the Philippines.
Representing Japan, Namiki Kawahara.
Two.
Adi Wong has 8 first round finishes, 3 by sub, 5 by knockout. Kawahara has stopped his opponent in the first 2 rounds in 6 of his 7 wins. Adi Wong setting himself. Left hook to overhand right, loaded up the overhand right, but telegraphed it. Drift back to centre circle. Nice outside thigh kick to the back leg there from Kawahara. The Thunder Kid clips him over the top.
And he knows exactly what Kawahara wants to do. He wants to come in and come out. He wants to bob in like a fencer and then get back out. If Adi Wong can just start beating up those legs, it's really going to limit that movement, and it's going to slow Kawahara down.
Looping left hand from Adi Wong. Good snappy jab and out of range immediately. Kawahara avoiding the counter strike. Uche Dogeri doesn't work for him. Good right hand lead there from Kawahara, trying to mix it up. Overhand right from Adi Wong for the headache maker. Into the first round, we go to the towels. Folks, give us a follow across all your social media platforms at one, the Singapore Indoor Stadium tonight for one championship unbreakable. And as you saw after the first 5 minutes, the striking superiority in particular leaning the way of the Thunder Kid from the Philippines, Lito Adi Wong. Skip up inside thigh kick, high to that femoral profunda there from Kawahara. Good cracking rib kick. He's landed that a few times in the match so far, Adi Wong.
First round, and it's kind of lending to the ability for Adi Wong to land these leg kicks.
A one stance is not conducive to checking low kicks.
It's hard to get that leg up and at least reduce some of the pressure that he's feeling from these leg kicks. He's got to start.
Oh, smack bang! Smack bang! Smack bang! Smack bang! One punch, and the Thunder Kid is back! That was Thor's hammer in the left hand! The Thunder Kid is back! Can I just say, folks, right now, Rick Franklin has tears of joy in his eyes at this. Lito Adi Wong, from the heartbreak at the end of 2020 to come back in the winner's circle tonight with a highlight reel one-punch knockout of Kawahara.